in my tux before the wedding. It's bad luck.
No, honey, that's just for the bride.
Why would the bride be in a tux? I think this is a trick.
Okay. Kyle, can you just come out here, please? Hi. I really don't want you to wear the high tops.
No, I have to.
Why?
Have I ever told you about my job interview with Mr. Alzate?
I'm sure it's a super great story, but we really don't have time right now.
I had to borrow a suit from a friend, but I forgot to ask for shoes, and so I wound up wearing the only ones I had. High tops.
I was wrong. It's not a great story.
When Mr. Alzate saw me in those shoes, he said, "You're an original, kid. I want you on my team." Look, because of those shoes, he gave me the job at Outdoor Man. And because of that, I met Mr. B. And because of Mr. B, I met the love of my life.
How come you never told me that before?
Well, you've been kind of...
a nightmare?
I was gonna say distracted, but yeah, kinda. Mr. Alzate is like a dad to me. And if he can't be there in person, then at least he'll be there in sneaker.